The systematized nomenclature of medicine, SNOMED, and SNOMED CT, its subset for clinical medicine, began at NIH and was originally just for pathology. Interestingly, the original objective back in the 70s was machine coding of a pathologist's free text dictated note. It was always an ontology representing relationships among its concepts. Today it has expanded to all of medicine and is maintained by the International Health Terminology Standards Development Organization. SNOMED is huge and complex. Even the SNOMED CT subset has 311,000 concepts and represents 1.3 million relationships among them. Concepts are a basic component of SNOMED CT and have clinical meaning. They're identified by a unique 9-digit numeric concept ID and a unique human-readable, fully specified name. Concepts can be represented as a hierarchy based on level of detail, as shown here, where we go at least detail from the concept of a procedure at some site in the body all the way to a very specific procedure done at a very specific location. This illustration shows other basic components of SNOMED CT: relationship links, which are expressed using IS-A, and attribute relationships, which are a finding site or an associated morphology. So a fracture of the tarsal bone is a subtype of a fracture of the foot. The tarsal bone is part of the foot and has a finding site and an associated morphology, the location of the fracture, and the fact that it is, in fact, a fracture. The ability of SNOMED to represent medicine and medical concepts is illustrated here, where we see that the patient has a particular condition, acute post-streptococcal glomerulonephritis, a condition I actually had as a teenager. It's caused by group A beta-hemolytic streptococcus, which is an organism. It affects a body structure, the kidneys, and it's a clinical finding or a medical problem. Using this hierarchy, a computer could recognize these relationships. This is actually a simple example showing only 3 of the 18 top-level components in the SNOMED hierarchy: body structure, clinical finding, and organism.